and action.
Mom, I know you're not happy with my grades. And you're right. But I'm also not happy with them too. I wish I could do more than that. Because everything I do doesn't work out. I read that subject every night. But surprisingly, I end up failing it. So please, Mom. Mom, please. Stop talking as if I also don't want to pass it. Because you very well know why I need this.